An object at rest remains at rest, as long as no net force acts on it. An object moving with constant velocity keeps on moving, and that's a guarantee. It's all summed up by Newton's first law. When Isaac Newton opened his eyes, when Isaac Newton opened his eyes to see a big red apple falling out of a tree, he planned all his laws accordingly. Everything will have respect to gravity.
When Isaac Newton